Jordan McNair's family is settling a lawsuit over their son's death. At the same time, his family and the University of Maryland are making sure number 79 is never forgotten. The Board of Public Works agreed to a $3.5 million settlement over McNair's death. The offensive lineman died of a heat stroke in 2018 at a team workout on campus, later ruled to have been caused by major lapses by the medical staff, as well as a toxic program culture.
No amount of money is ever going to bring back Jordan to his family, to Martin McNair or Tonya Wilson. But I'm delighted to be able to vote in favor of it. And I hope the settlement will provide some solace to the family, will serve as a formal acknowledgement of negligence from the university over Jordan's tragic death.
The university will also honor McNair's legacy in a partnership with the Jordan McNair Foundation. Their goal is to educate groups about heat-related illnesses. The Terps football team has also established the Jordan McNair Award for Courage, which has been given out the past two seasons to a Terps player. These efforts are something that the McNair's lawyer says Jordan's parents approve of.
And through this partnership and through their work in the foundation, we now can finally mourn Jordan, but also feel hopeful that in his name, and through his life, we will hopefully prevent other families from having to suffer the way Tonya and Marty have.
Now, investigations into McNair's death also gave recommendations to the university on how to prevent this from happening again. That includes an athletic health care setup independent from the Terps athletic department. The university says it has implemented every change that was recommended.